I'm your husband's secretary's husband.
Larissa, this is Rosie, my,
wife.
Your husband's secretary's husband.
And Rosie, this is Larissa, my,
bit on the side.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, this is Darren, darling, a new friend of mine.
Would you like me to, give you a massage?
When you're free, you'll find someone to. You're not that old.
I mean, you're shabby.
Well, if things develop.
After I found out about them, he asked me to move out of here so that they could move in.
That's a really shitty letter from Shyster and Scroogey. I need some money, and I'm not losing my home either.
What are these worth then?
The Turners? Well, they're worth a fortune.
She's pregnant.
By you?
Of course by me, what do you think?
I'm trying to absorb the cliché that my cultured, erudite, loving husband of 22 years has dumped me for a semi-savage, young piece of ass.
I'd like you both to meet. Shall I bring her up sometime? To be friends.
Of course, friends. Why didn't I think of that?
Traitor! To subject a pregnant woman to this! Pregnant! Did you say she's... Are you?
Yes, ah! No, I... You're worse than a murderer this time! You're going to jail for her! Ah!
Don't you remember? You had a little rhyme about her. My girlfriend's name is Tucker. Oh, how I love to...